Hi guys, welcome to MotorMenz and welcome to another episode of weekly car updates. Maruti Suzuki has been road testing the next generation Alto in India since a few months. The new Alto will replace the current model ahead of crash safety regulation that kicks in on October 1, 2019. The next generation Alto will clearly feature an all-new design language neatly inspired by the future-esque concept shown at Auto Expo 2018. MG Motor India is still in process of giving final touches to MG Hector SUV, but a close-to-production spec model was seen during a shoot for TV commercial. Now, MG Motor shares its underpinning and body panels with Bajaj 530 SUV. MG Motor India has tweaked the looks of the SUV by adding a new signature grille and MG logo. Renault India is gearing up to launch its first completely new model in 2019, codenamed the Renault RBC MPV. The new compact MPV will arrive sometime in July this year. The sub-4-meter RBC MPV will be underpinned by an updated version of Renault Kwid's CMA platform. Nissan has begun road testing the next generation sunny sedan that will take on the likes of Hyundai Verna, Honda City and Maruti Suzuki Ciaz. Now, the next generation sunny styling will be based on Nissan Lania sedan concept. Now it will get a more conventional rear door and boot design to bring it in line with the current generation Nissan cars. Elon Musk has tweeted that Tesla will enter India in either 2019 or 2020. Now Tesla, the EV brand known for leading the global charge for electric mobility, is still optimistic about its India entry plans. Tesla co-owner Elon Musk has been quite vocal about his plan for introducing new technologies for the progress of mankind. Skoda has announced the introduction of Octavia Corporate Edition. Now price at ₹15.49 lakhs for petrol variant and ₹16.99 lakhs for diesel variant. The Octavia Corporate Edition is being offered exclusively to existing Skoda customers. Thanks for watching the video guys. For regular updates, please subscribe to my channel MotorMenz. And don't forget to hit that bell icon for regular notifications. And stay tuned every Tuesday for weekly car updates.